roughly 3 weeks ago, I got a call from someone associated with a nonprofit Native American group called Four Directions, asking me if CGU could assist people living on reservations in North Dakota. The Supreme Court had just allowed stand a law that was passed in North Dakota that required street addresses to be able to vote. And this really affects Native Americans on reservations because mostly they don't have street addresses. Instead, they have post office box addresses. Fortunately, my university, CGU, has a Geographic Information Systems unit within the Center of Information Sciences. So they do this kind of work, which I do not do.
Jean Schroedel, who's a professor of politics, contacted me about a couple weeks ago with an urgent email stating that there was an issue with voting in North Dakota, and could I meet with her?
You know, this is a chance to do some work that actually has meaningful impact in the world. And it's not about Republicans, it's not about Democrats, it's about American citizens and being able to participate and be involved just like the rest of us.
What I did was I used some software, it's called ArcGIS, and that allows me to bring in multiple layers of information, satellite imagery, and also map images, and then I can zoom into certain areas, I can see what streets actually exist on that map, and then I would look between those and toggle off and on that and the satellite imagery to see if there were any residences nearby. In each of the precincts in the tribal lands, I created quadrants for those. And in each quadrant, I created an address, and it was somewhat laborious, as you have to zoom in and zoom out and see if there's buildings or anything nearby, but find a location where it's suitable for an actual address. So for Standing Rock, Spirit Lake, and Turtle Mountain, there was a spreadsheet that was created with the addresses and the precincts, and then a series of PDF maps for each of the precincts with all the addresses physically on the map. And then from that, they created addresses that they could hand out to their voters.
CGU believes in transdisciplinarity, working across some of those academic boundaries to solve problems, particularly real-world problems. And I can't think of another time where I felt that the research that any of us did mattered quite as much. Hopefully this will not happen in the future, but if it does, we now know the tools that can be used to create voting street addresses for people.